Let me know what you think. Hey, let's go.
This TikToker was surprised to find parasites in the wild salmon from Whole Foods. But did you know that according to the British Columbia Center for Disease Control, 75% of wild salmon is infected?